Nope, you cannot. Oh, you can. Okay, we're good. Jokes. Alright. Where I left off last, I think I got destroyed at the Hourglass Planet. I better check my ship logs and then see what's going on there. Get a new lead. Alright. Escape pod 2, the Sunless City. Okay. Sun Station. I was interested in trying to get to that. I died multiple times trying to get into the sun. I don't know if I should go there just yet, because I have more to explore here. So I'm going to try to get there as fast as I can. The question is, what is... Okay. Escape pod 2. Okay. Yeah, let's just get to that planet ASAP before things really get crazy. I'll just take off first. Alright. Oh my goodness, I did not realize that I was, so close to the moon. Oh, why? Why did it? Is it just going into the sun? No, it... How do I... How do I get my ship back? What is that about? Wonderful. How do I call my ship back? Oh, it's just out in the middle of nowhere. It's in orbit with the sun. Is this already a bust? I don't even... Help. Ship, come back. Alright, well, I might have to reset. That's wonderful. Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. There's gotta be a way to... Alright, I'm googling this. That's TikTok. Outer Wilds, ship flew off without me. Outer Wilds, ship flew off without me. Alright. Well, I don't think there's a way to get it, get it back. Oh, that's lovely. Myself somehow. Okay, yep, we'll take off into orbit. Maybe if I can get enough speed, I can land on the planet here and die. Awesome. Okay, that's what I needed. It's also good to know I can make it from the moon back to the Timberland? Timberhearth? Let's do this again. Let's not hit the moon this time, yeah? Where is it? Alright, we're good. Sheesh. Oh, don't hit the planet. What is this? I'm gonna find a good landing spot for this, because this is interesting. Oh dear. This should be good. I think. Alright. Chert. The Nomai. We can check a little observations here that shows an excellent spot. What to device, what are they observing? Special about the orange symbol. I wonder if this is where I need to bring. Ooh. Already holding scroll, okay. Well, what I want to see first is if it has that. Oh. Holy cow, this is super cool. Everything is in, like, on one horizontal plane. Which, I knew it looked like that from the map, but I wasn't sure if that was actually legitimate. This having to keep up with the sun, I guess. Except something's wrong here. Oh, wait. Yeah, I have no idea what that is. I thought maybe it was that floating thing. Okay. I should just read this. Sometimes, only sometimes, has a moon. Okay. Disappears if no one is watching it. Isn't that fascinating orbital characteristic? What? Kindly count me among these moons it admires. What is happening when it disappears? Does it move to another location? I believe so. Not only does the moon appear around Brittle Hollow, I can confirm it sometimes orbits Timber or Hearth as well. What? This is the first time encountering a natural satellite with the ability to vanish when not being watched. We should study it, or even better, we should travel there. I agree, our first step should be would be determining a method to track this phantom moon, so we can always know where it is. Given its reluctance to move while consciously observed, it might be a form of macroscopic quantum mechanics. Okay. What does this scroll say? Quantum moon locator is functioning. Huh. We have markers for each of the places. We have markers for each of the places the moon goes. So the quantum moon in orbit around Dark Bramble. I have a marker for Dark Bramble. You have keen eyes, my friend. So this moon travels to a total of 5 locations, not 4. 5 locations. Why does that sound familiar? 5 planets? I thought the locator had accounted for all the phantom moon's locations, but perhaps the locator can't tell where the moon is. Perhaps there's a problem with the device? So it's possible there exists a 6th place in the star system to which phantom moon travels. Alright. Is that what this is? Is this the phantom moon? Is that it? Oh. That's it. Oh, that explains the rock. What? Ooh. Come on, where are you? There it is. That is interesting. Oh, man. There's gotta be a way to track that. I suppose using a scout makes sense? That might work, actually. Because it's being observed. That actually kind of works. Right? Well, let's find out. I'll have to come back to this planet. I found a new discovery and it's really interesting. Okay, so the scout is pointing that way. What's it in orbit around? Is it around the sun right now? I should probably land first. Okay, it's moving. It's always in line with the sun. See, I don't know if I'd like that spot. I'd rather have it observe elsewhere because it's lined up with. Wait. Is it lined up with the sun? No, that's gotta be the phantom moon. Okay, why can't I just land this thing properly? Oh my gosh, stop. Yep, that's it. Okay. That worked, observing it with the thing. I'm not going towards it, am I? Goodness. Try to match velocity. and then just go towards it. It again. Okay. Man, this, for some reason this moon's giving me anxiety. Clearly, I don't know how to keep track of it or get into it. As well, try to get close to this comet. Oh, I was afraid of that. No! Crap. This game stresses me out sometimes. I'm not very good at space travel. At least I can read up on. Oh, I saw that. I saw the moon there for a second. Cheeky little moon. So, it shouldn't matter that we can't land on it. The idea is that It goes to an unknown sixth location. So what I need to do is... try to see if I can't spot it actively. Goodness, why am I bothering trying to chase this phenomena? But it is just too darn fascinating. This observatory. I misplaced it. There we go. So the problem right now is it's right there. Okay. Where is it moving now? It's right there. Alright, pick a new spot. Okay, it moved like 2 feet. I don't see it. There's nothing out there. Unless it's orbiting right around. Is it orbiting around this moon? Oh, it moved. Darn it. Where to now, huh? I should stop looking at a planet. Okay, it's a dark bramble. Pick a new spot, please. Why didn't that work? Okay, there is nothing out there. Oh, it's right there. Alright. There. No. Dark Bramble again. Please. I think I saw it go over there for a second, at that extra space. Must be like right here. Oh, oh. I'm just wasting so much time doing this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. That was only 4. So it needs to be one that's not pointing at anything. Please. Choose a spot. Something's going on here with this. There we go. Okay. Is that a new location? No. Oh, it's right there. Oh, whoops. That sound was scaring me. Didn't realize I was out of oxygen. I mean, it did tell me at a minute. Was not paying attention. Oh, gosh. Okay, that's a dead end for now. I'm gonna look elsewhere. I just need to focus. Focus on one One objective. Did I learn anything new from that? I did not. Alright. Let's go to the Sunless City. And let's not die this time. Okay. This way. Head down here. Okay, forward. Turn left. Jump up through this hole. Okay, jump across. Wonderful sand. Up, don't fall in the pit. And I'm here. I'll open that door. I also want to find out if there's like another shortcut or something that I'm not aware of. It's amazing. Look inside the cave. How did this come to rest here? We have encountered others in these caves. I think it's a rare find. We'll indeed imagine we might have learned if we examine it. This dry planet. This is Horror's place of origin. It's unlikely. Vessel's evacuation. It's too small for it to have fit through. Hypothesis, there is another entrance to this cave. If there is, Callias and I will find it. Can't leave it. Okay. Find a way inside quickly, because when I returned here to search for an entrance to the cave, there were children playing on the specimen. Huh. Yep, I knew it. Oh, it's the same. I need it to fall all the way. Is it stuck? What's going on here? It is. Darn it. There is another entrance to this cave. It's above the angler. Okay, so I'm going to stick it there. Okay, that'll be good to hold on to in a bit, maybe. Okay, I already know about that. I need to know. Darn it, I accidentally returned the thing because I keep holding the right bumper. In relation to where my ship is, it's not too far. I don't like how creepy this music is getting. Is this supposed to be a horror game? Because it's starting to feel like it. No. Get out. Ugh. Dang it. Oh, maybe I should have started from the bottom. Alright, we will then. Open this. What is this? Stepping stone cave. It's too... Oh, man. is actually useful. Play the fossil fish game tonight. I fed the fossil fish a new lantern. If you go to Stepping Stone Cave, the entrance to the fossil fish cave is easy to see now. Okay. Still small enough. Alright, okay, that is really good to know. So, my scout is right there. It's above that. Stepping Stone Cave. Oh, there's no hope there. Alright, cool. I gotta hurry, I'm gonna die. Alright, what's going on over here? Tried coming here already. Gravity cannon. What's right here? Nothing. Dang it, okay. Ouch. That's right. Okay, okay, okay. It's a space to reflect on what brought us to the star system. The signal from the eye. Follow the signal. Okay. The signal, the source of the signal, which we have chosen to call the eye of the universe, is older than the universe itself. The rest we have yet to learn. Enter and open your mind to its possibilities. Okay. Whoa. If the eye is called to us, well, why won't it reveal itself? Why is it so difficult to locate it? Did the signal stop? Does the eye no longer desire to be found? Perhaps this isn't the eye's choice. The eye may not be able to communicate with us more than it already has. Something happened to it. Well, wait, come back. A natural or artificial? Ooh, that scared me. Maybe someone built it. The eye is older than the universe itself. How could something exist before its creator? Could naturally be occurring, and this doesn't answer how the eye could be as old as it is. I need the sun back. Did the eye deliberately call out just by sending the signal, or did we hear the signal by coincidence? We could be seeing meaning. Well, there is then. Suppose the signal is produced incidentally. Does that mean the eye is any less important, though? Perhaps the eye wanted to be found. Could it be sentient? Maybe it chose us. Does the eye desire something from us? Could it need us in some way? Maybe it doesn't have to be us. Okay. Sure. That's what I saw from the outside. Okay. I don't think there's any more significance there.